latest updates, subscribe to News 9.
While the BJP is pointing at Maharashtra, claiming it has failed to arrest the spread of COVID-19 in the state, BJP-ruled state Gujarat could be on Congress radar. Dr. Vasant Patel, the CEO of Dhwani Hospital and Ahmedabad Nursing Home Association Executive Committee member, has claimed the Vijay Rupani government in Gujarat is not giving permission to test suspected cases.
All the doctors, those who are practicing in private hospitals, those who are non-COVID hospitals, we are getting every day lots of patients with some patients having a positive signs of COVID also. But the government of Gujarat has a no policy at all to test the patients. Those who are, we feel that that patient might be having a coronavirus infections, and the government is not giving permission.
The doctor further states that no permission is required from the state since the ICMR makes it mandatory to test patients who could be infected.
As per ICMR guidelines, any patients of normal delivery or cesarean section or pre-operative procedures, it is compulsory to go for the COVID test before surgery and any surgery. They are taking this COVID test very lightly. Why they are doing a very less number of tests in Gujarat, that is still not understood by the people of Gujarat and also the doctors of Gujarat.
The doctor has also mentioned a case where permission is yet to be granted.
Yesterday, I had applied for the permission. I mailed to the concerned authority regarding my one delivery patient. So still today, I have not received. It is almost 24 hours past, right? So I have not received any kind of permission for that patient. And same issues with the many doctors, almost all doctors in the Ahmedabad, who are practicing as a cardiologist, as an orthopedic surgeon, as a gynecologist, as a general surgeon.
The Gujarat High Court too has put the Vijay Rupani government in a tight spot by passing orders condemning the COVID-19 situation in the state.
Ahmedabad Medical Association has filed PIL. They have joined the PIL, and also Ahmedabad Hospital Nursing Home Association. I am executive committee member of this association also. So we have filed, we have joined that PIL, and tomorrow the hearing is there in Honorable High Court.
The Gujarat High Court recently pulled up the Vijay Rupani government over its testing policy and also stated that the conditions at the civil hospital in Ahmedabad were as good as a dungeon or maybe even worse.